Well, they're pretty dust covered. I'll tell you what, we'll pick one up and give it a try anyway.
I'll bet. That's what we can do.
Right here. You would. Well, we're back. The old ticker's really pumping, I'll bet
you. Now you're doing fine. You got up to about 120 tall.
Is that all?
Okay, 128 in fact.
Hey, he's been exercising the last few days. He's in better shape. Man, we wore a rope out on the extra genie. No, we didn't wear the rope out. I just teased him, boss.
I can't lie, no more of your darkness. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired and time stands still before me. Frozen here on the ladder of my life. Too late to save. Chance and changed your way of life. But you misread my meaning when I met you. Close the door.
It made me sound like an idiot. She was like, what's Facebook? Is it a book for your face? It's like, no, stupid. You have friends in outer space. You tell them what you're doing all day long. And it makes you feel better about yourself. It'd be better if it was a book for your face, because now I seem like an idiot. It's really fun, though. I mean, you get on there and you tell people, I'm making a sandwich, or I just put pants on, or whatever. Some of us have more accomplishments than others. Putting pants on is a big freaking deal for me. The problem with Facebook is like when you go through a major life change. Like if you go through a breakup, now Facebook's not fun anymore because you have to fix your whole page. You know, you got to unclick in a relationship and reclick single, and you got to update your status to miserable and alone, and I want my CDs back. You got to light some candles and write a blog about it, spell check chlamydia. It's hard.
But these cuts I have, oh, they need.
it's always